like to return to the National Maternity Hospital. And your response was that a memo hasn't gone to Cabinet yet. And when it does, it will then go to committee or the Dáil. So I'd like you to be very clear now to me. When it goes to the committee or the Dáil, will the decision have been made by Cabinet? And in your reply, you talked about the delay. All of the women in this House, including the male TDs, are unhappy with the delay. But the delay wasn't caused by debate or questions raised in the Dáil, which actually led to a better outcome in terms of clarifying matters on foot of what was raised to us by concerned doctors. But my question is, and you go on about delay, is where are we at with this? Is it a foregone conclusion now? Notwithstanding our concerns, three motions passed unanimously by the Dáil and the concerns of the two female dissenters on the board. And most specifically, is it open to change when it comes before the Dáil? Thanks.
Well, two things. Like, the board has made a decision, is my understanding. Like, Dave, I mean, there can be, when a board meets, there can be people with different perspectives on a board. But when a board decides, a board decides. That is how boards work. No, I know, but this new phenomenon now, we're now developing the idea of the dissenting members of boards as well. And there can be people that have different... I know, I'm making the point. I'm challenging some of the assertions. I think people can have different views, but the board decides, and the board decides by majority or whatever. And I'll tell you the specific question. Government is elected to make decisions.
Good.
And government will take decisions. And it will be brought before the House.